the biggest delivery of the day to the San Francisco food bank, inspired by a little girl. 15 tons of chicken, to be exact.
How big is a ton?
It's as big as a car.
It's as big as a car.
That's about 35,000 pounds of food.
All this.
How many tons of food?
In the whole food bank? 2001.
2001. Is that your favorite number?
I think that is your favorite number.
Thanks to 6-year-old Phoebe, more than 120,000 people will eat a proper meal.
And how does it make you feel that now they're not going to go hungry?
Good.
What's going on through your head when you look at these boxes?
Wow. It's the first thing. And I think it's great how much this project has continued, that people still want to help because the problem isn't going away.
Ethan?
What started off as a small project set off a ripple effect that surprised even adults. When Phoebe was 5, she noticed homeless people on the way to school.
How did that make you feel?
Bad.
Bad? Why?
Because they have no food and no shelter.
Her parents explained that the food bank helps feed the homeless. She was determined to help the food bank the way she knew best.
Me and my dad and my sister would go to Whole Foods, and we would have this big bag of cans, and we would turn them in to get money.
With the help of her teacher, Phoebe worked her network of family and friends.
I wrote a lot of letters, and I called some people.
The handwritten letter set off a firestorm of inspiration. Cans, checks, and matching donations rolled in. Her goal? To raise $1,000 for the food bank. Within months, she raised nearly $4,000. Phoebe's friends, family, and our Go Inspire Go team were there to cheer Phoebe on last year as she made the donation.
I've never seen anyone this young do so much. We certainly have children that come down and volunteer with their parents, but no one who's taken the initiative and moved something along so independently and with such great results.
Go Inspire Go submitted the video to Tyson Foods Hunger Relief Challenge. Phoebe became the Tyson Hunger All-Star, a title that comes with this donation of 15 tons of chicken.
Part of this was to recognize unlikely people in unlikely places doing extraordinary things, and I think maybe Phoebe is the most unlikely we've run across, and perhaps doing the most extraordinary thing in what she did, and it's a truly phenomenal, inspiring story.
Phoebe has really taught, I think, all of us, no matter what age, that you don't have to be rich, you don't have to be famous, you don't really have to be experienced to give back.
I've learned that sometimes you just have to do it, even if it's a little thing, because this started out as a very little thing. There's always little things you can do that we don't even notice in our daily life, but it makes a huge difference for other people. So you gotta just do it, you know, just start somewhere and do it.
Even though Phoebe's behind this big gift, she's thankful for all the life lessons she's received through this act of giving.
I'm thinking of all the homeless people.
And what about the homeless people?
That they're gonna have food.
How does that make you feel?
Good.
Yay, Phoebe!
Perhaps that's the beauty of giving.
What did you write?
Food.